my G's. Blowing up, shine, balling me. Niggas on the turf ain't trying to be. Paying for what it's worth, we finally. Yo, thing, huh? Listen to the homie Nate Dogg sing.
Yeah, young bruh, it been 15 years in the making. So many times I was on the verge of breaking. Waking up every day, scratching and scraping. Trying to formulate a plan of escaping this invisible prison we locked down in. With a one-time deep to keep the black and brown in. And you gotta stay strong through the crime and the slumming. It been a long time coming. From eating Quaker Oats, rocking windbreaker coats, paper on straight show. Trying to find scapegoats to great quotes, jet skis and lake boats. Now that's gangster, nigga, so take notes on how to go from rags to riches and get it cracking without acting like fags and bitches. And even when I felt I couldn't cope, I never gave up hope. And I ain't have to sell no dope.
And the stacks I made,
yeah.
Before the hoes and the racks got played,
yeah.
Back when my head was full of Dax pomade. Niggas didn't care about the tracks I laid,
no.
Or the shacks I stayed in, day out. Was on the grind trying to find me a way out. The industry was living under real G's. Man, niggas still was living off the cereal with real G's.
Bread was low,
my bed was the flow. But Big Bro always said I'ma blow. So what nigga went from pole to a baller ass spread with cheeses I never even seen before.
For sure,
I got club hoes printed, 50 inch TVs, dumb hoes spinning. I'm blowing up like they thought I would. So all my homies say, fuck Hollywood, it's all hood.
Yeah. Young Bruh. It's been 15 years in the making. So many times I was on the verge of breaking. Waking up every day, scratching and scraping. Trying to formulate a plan of escaping this invisible prison we locked down in. With a one time deep to keep.
It's TV's dumb old spinning. I'm blowing up like they thought I would. So all my homies say, fuck Hollywood. It's all hood.
So take notes on how to go from rags to riches and get it cracking without acting like fags and bitches. And even when I felt I couldn't cope, I never gave up hope. And I ain't have to sell no dope.
Hey,